Hi, good morning. This is Bosh, your math teacher. Welcome to SSV IIT classes. We are going to discuss about the compound angles, 6th class. In previous class, we discussed about the derivative of cos of A plus B, which gives us cos A cos B minus sin A sin B. From this derivative, we are finding the value of cos of A minus B. How to find the cos of A minus B? By keeping the sign B is equal to minus B in the equation 1, we will get the above condition. So, cos of A minus of minus B, that is equal to cos A and cos of minus B plus sin A sin of minus B. Already we know sin of minus theta is equal to sin theta. Sin of minus theta is equal to minus sin theta. Cos of minus theta is equal to cos theta. By using these two conditions which we learn in trigonometric ratios, observe cos of A minus of minus plus B is equal to cos A. Cos of minus theta value cos theta. So we can write as cos B plus sin A. Sin of minus B value minus sin B. Then the finally cos A cos B plus into minus minus sin A sin B, which gives us cos of A plus B identity. By using these two identities, we will find the sin ratios of compound angles. Sin of A plus B, then the formula for sin of A plus B is sin A cos B plus cos A sin B, which gives from the equation 1. Listen, equation sin theta will be written as cos of 90 minus theta. Already we will learn in trigonometric ratios, first topic. So then I am writing sin of A plus B is equal to here, theta is A plus B. I am writing cos pi by 2 minus of A plus B. Then by arranging the terms, cos pi by 2 minus A minus B. Here I am taking pi by 2 minus A as A and B as B, which looks like cos of A minus B. Cos of A minus B. The cos of A minus B formula is cos A cos B plus sin A sin B. So here A means pi by 2 minus A, B means B. So cos A pi by 2 minus A. Cos B means B plus sin A means pi by 2 minus A into sin B. Then cos 90 minus theta sin theta sin A cos B plus sin 90 minus theta cos A sin B. So this is the formula for sin of A plus B. From this we will find one more value of sin of A minus B, means which gives us sin of A plus into minus B. From the above equation, by substituting instead of plus B minus B, then we will get sin A cos of minus B plus cos A sin of minus B. Then sin A cos of minus theta value cos theta. So the result is cos B sin of minus theta value minus sin theta. Then minus of cos A sin B. This is the value of sin of A minus B. Thank you.